Nice to meet you.
It's a pleasure.
Nice to meet you too. Thank you so much. Thank you for coming. I heard that you are not the first time in Ukraine.
No.
Not the first time.
I used to be in Kyiv in many times. I was one of the biggest holding company in Israel, and we saw a lot of opportunities in your country. President, I want to tell you that I'm less than 2 months in my position, and this is the first country in Europe which I decided to visit. Of course, to express the solidarity.